Dave, you got a flathead screwdriver?
Yes. That's a turnaround type of screwdriver.
So you want them all put on except the back one?
Yeah.
What are these?
They
look like they're too big.
The for adapters, if you had to go to a different size conduit.
Yeah, that's all nice, beautiful cedar wood.
Oh man.
Beautiful. Even the logs. Look at the logs up through, Dave.
Yeah, they are nice.
This one got bolted in. They bolted it. You can pound it. Pound one through that cedar wood siding because you ain't going to go through.
Right, yeah. I'm just going up
there. You can go up another rung, Dave.
Go back a little bit.
Just put one staple right in the center.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Good.
Oops, screwdriver.
Huh?
Screwdriver.
What about it?
Oh.
Dave, I gotta get fucking screws.
Okay. We had to hone this hole out with the 1-inch bit so that this connector and this fitting will fit through the hole. Yeah, it's going to fit in snug.
Yeah, I'm trying to find fucking something to screw that in.
red wire.
I don't fucking believe don't have no fucking screws. I don't get it. It's like one of the holes that you're gonna tabs you're gonna screw is gonna be like at 5 o'clock.
Like that?
Down lower. Down lower. No, Dave, you keep turning. I'm not saying turning. You come down more. Dave, why are you... Turn it back. There you go. Come down. More.
That's as far as I go.
Okay. Then that's good. Because I did it where it would be... These got built-in lights to it, Dave.
Yeah.
Dave, someone must have sold the lights on the other one.
Oh, yeah.
Look.
Yeah. Where's this?
See that?
Yeah. Somebody stole the bulbs out of the other one. Okay, I need the, you got it out there.
10 minutes. 3 minutes.
Okay, screws on again.
Going in reverse?
No.
That's so great.
Oh, a couple of those deck screws might work. Nope. It just bottoms out.
What deck screws?
The shorter ones. The ones that I put this up with.
Where are they?
I think they're back there.
Sure they'll hold?
Yeah.
Awful small, Dave.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, the gun?
Yeah, Dave. Did it tighten down?
Yes, it did. Everything tightened down nice.
Huh?
Yeah, everything tightened down really nice.
All right, don't worry about adjusting it because I'll adjust it.
Okay.
You got connectors?
Yes, I got them all in my pocket here.
Chucky. Chucky. Hey, where do you want, how far do you want this to pick the person up? By the door? Huh? You got your
rubber seal. It's under the drill.
You got your what are you looking for?
This.
You got your wire snippers?
Yes, I got them.
You're gonna have to snip off more than that. Okay, Dave.
Yeah, I know. I kind of asked you to talk. Guess what? The screw that goes in here is too short.
Is it because that the thing is upside down, Dave?
I'm going to have to turn it.
The metal thing, you have to turn that around.
But the ground screw faces out like it's supposed to. But if it's too short, I'll just turn it around and maybe it'll fit that way.
Wait a minute, let me see the screw. Let me see the screw, maybe.
Is there a longer one down there? Thank you. tighten up. Nice and tight. I'm not sure the gasket is in line.
What up? Right here.
Here in the country I'm born, and up is on and down is off.
Connections there like that. I don't know, push them back into the box.
Yeah, Missy
kind of
got over
Hi Gary, how are you?
And I'll tighten my screws here on by hand so I don't strip them out. Switches off. Okay, so we'll hook our outlet up. I'll put the black on the black first. Come on. Just let me see. Okay, since there is, we're not using the ground wire, I'll fold it back into the box for now, because when they rewire the garage, they will hook it up later, and we will fold the red back since we're not using the red wire. And we'll hook our black and white up. With our 14 gauge hole. Okay, I'll put the elastic a little bit more. I'll make my loop the direction that the screw turns here. I'm hooking up their motion light.
So you're doing a lot of work?
Yes. This is live.
It's live?
Yeah.
Dave's not happy. He said, "How you doing?"
So how's life treating you, Gary?
It's all right, bub. It's all right. You got to do a lot of electrical in the house.
Yeah, I replaced all the outlets and some of the light switches.
Good, what a man you are.
Yep. Gary, do you still have that belt that I gave you for your birthday? Do you still have that belt that I gave you?
I'm sure somewhere.
That's a hit, Gary. Go get it. You want Gary to go get it?
No.
She asked me,
tighten this loop up a little bit better on this black wire. I don't like how it didn't close all the way. There we go, got nice and closed.
You almost done, Dave?
Just about, yep. I'll screw this back into the box. I'm going to take the cup side off this box so I can push these wires back into the box so that they go in nicely. There it goes.
Quite off to the side.
It won't.